Buenos días, mi gente. ¿Cómo amanecieron hoy? Ay, yo amanecí, you know what, un poco dolorida. But full of energy, full of energía. That's all I could say. Full of energía. And I don't know, maybe it's because of the exercise I've been doing. I know y'all be thinking over there being like, what exercise are you doing? All those little things, but ¿sabes qué? Cada cosita que uno hace, cada action equals to a result. Y yo ahora mismo hice un chipito de ejercicio. I added those weights to my wrist. Y te digo que lo siento en la espalda, lo siento en los brazos. So, yeah, that extra little thing, it me está. Lo siento. Siento que it's doing something. Even though you guys might think it is un poquitito, pero. Algo es algo y algo es mejor que nada, más de lo que estaba haciendo yo hace, ¿qué? ¿Cuántos días atrás? Whatever, last month. Ok, mi gente, vamos a empezar la mañana. Como dije, estoy llena de energía y lista para take the day. Vamos a subir nuestras mangas y vamos a empezar con el desayuno. Yo voy a empezar a. Sí, no he comido más que aquella vez. The last time I ate this, that was the only time I ate. So, let's start again with con la hype. Fiber, avena o este oatmeal from a Quaker. So first of all, I'm gonna grab my trusty little measuring cup, which it will be not only my measuring cup but also my serving cup because I'm gonna eat from here because I ain't dirty no more dishes. I ain't got time for that. So le voy a echar, what should I put on? I'm going to add like a third. I usually put a half cup. I don't know. I feel like today I want to put less. Should I put less? Life on a yo-yo. Siempre con esto. Le echo menos, le echo más. Le echo menos, le echo más. ¿Qué quiero? ¿Lo quiero poner? This is how it's gonna go. So, if you've seen my previous video, you know that if you, I've added this before to this and put it in the microwave, and what happens is it mustered out and made a huge mess in my microwave. So first I'm gonna heat this up and then I'll add this up. So I'm gonna put it in the microondas and put it here for a minute. Nada pasó. So while that is going on, vamos a sacar esto del medio. Ya usé la leche. Vamos a preparar. Vamos a echarnos aquí. Dos tazas de agua because we gotta get our water consumption in. Está la dos tazas y voy a echar. Tengo mi otro vasito aquí con el sorbeto. Y voy a echar dos tazas aquí también. Entonces, to the one with the straw, I'm going to add the 4 tablespoons. Of this, and I forgot to get the tablespoon. Hold on. Yeah. 4 tablespoons. One, two, three, four tablespoons. The Bragg's Organic Apple Cider Vinegar Miracle Cleanse. Mira ya cuánto me queda. Almost, almost. And this. Uh-oh. Not again. It is not 4 tablespoons because it's 4 tablespoons per cup and I have 8 cups for those of you screaming, you forgot 4 tablespoons. Gracias, muchas gracias. Put your name in the comments so I could agradecerte personalmente. And here I go again. One, two, three, four. Yeah. When I tasted it, thank God I tasted it because when I tasted it, I was like, tastes kind of watery. Ahí me di cuenta porque Bragg's is not a, you know, one of those wimpy, wimpy, wimpy kind of vinegar. It's good stuff. Ahora sí, cuando la garganta te hace, ahí es que le diste el clavo, ahí mismo, cuando la garganta, your throat, you feel it. Then you have put the right amount. My barista. Aquí estamos. Sí, esto es calientito, calientito. So what I'm gonna do now, I'll grab this. I'm going to add it to this. I always forget something. I always try to have everything prepared on the table, and then when I look, nope. So esta va a quedar más espesito, ¿viste? So it's gonna be a little more in the thick side, which that's what I wanted today. You see, can you see it? So this I leave there for a while it cools down a little bit and the oatmeal absorbs my almond milk and you know it gets all yummy and mushy. Mientras eso pasa, I am going to finish this. Okay, mi gente, I'm so sorry my memory got full. Yeah, my phone. Someday, mi gente, algún día podré comprarme at least an update of a cell phone that has a chip. At least. Okay, vamos a continuar para que no se me acabe otra vez la memoria. So, mi avenita is right here, thickening it up, como puedes ver. So, mira, very yummy. Yeah, I got my apple cider vinegar, but I added some cherry tomatoes. And I'm gonna leave this. So, riquísimo. El tomate le da un saborcito tan rico. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this for ahorita. I'm gonna ask you a question and see if who answers it. What is the tomatoes doing that the cucumbers did not? What's the difference? Yeah, let me put it that way. What's the difference between the cucumber? What difference? Okay, here's a question. Okay, aquí le voy a hacer una pregunta a ver si en verdad me están siguiendo en los vlogs. So, last time I put cucumbers, this time I put cherry tomatoes. What are the cherry tomatoes doing that the cucumbers did not? So, what's the difference? What's the difference between these two? What are they doing differently when I put them in the jar, in the apple cider vinegar water? I just have to have another taste. Riquísimo. So, what are the cherry tomatoes doing that the cucumbers didn't do? Let me know in the comments. Let's see who's really watching. Hace tiempo que no me doy esta. It says one every twice a day. So, me voy a ver una hora. Tempranito. Me voy a ver esto. Con la agüita. And I've been having this on and nobody me dice nada. Oh, well, ya termino el video con eso. So I'm gonna drink my water with my oatmeal. I love this oatmeal. One of my favorite oatmeals. So I'm gonna finish my high fiber Quaker oatmeal, drink my water. Later on, I'll have my apple cider vinegar with the cherry tomatoes. Y vamos a continuar con el día, mi gente. Vamos a continuar con el día. Ok, ya me acabé mi agua. Ya me acabé mi avena. Y me voy a ir a cambiar. Ya, vamos a cambiarnos. Ok, mi gente, ya me bebí my apple cider vinegar miracle cleanse with the I was gonna say cherries, because they do look like cherries, with my little mini tomatoes, the cherry tomatoes, or mini tomatoes, or what kind of tomato these are. So yummy. I totally recommend doing it with the tomatoes. I think I enjoyed it more. Yes, I enjoyed them more than the cucumber one. And I'm gonna prepare another one. I just leave the same tomatoes in and I'll just add the 2 cups of water and the 8 tablespoons of the apple cider vinegar Miracle Cleanse from Bragg's. Okay, we hit this. So I already did my other 2 cups of the water with 8 tablespoons of the apple cider vinegar with the little tomatoes that I had. And I want to show you guys, ya cuánto me queda. Qué triste cuando se acaba. Okay, so mi gente, mi amorcito me trajo chocolates. What is it? Kit Kats y Hershey's Cookies and Cream. Y yo, pues, no voy a decir que no. No voy a ser malagradecida. No vas a sentir mal. Yo lo que hice fue que lo compartí con todo el mundo. So, le di un pedacito de KitKat a cada uno. So, 4 pedacitos de KitKat para cada uno, uno de nosotros. Y un roll. De la casualidad que los dos dulces que él escogió se dividía exacto. Esto se dividió 3 para cada uno y esto 1 para cada uno. So, I think que cuando no tiene un gustito, me sube el sweet tooth. Mira, que nadie comerse algo, un antojo. Date el antojo. Después que no exagere y lo coja como excusa y te lo quieras constantemente comer. De vez en cuando está bien uno darse un gustito. Just wanted to share that with you guys. Okay, so today we're going to do some garden meatless meatballs, the classic. My family, I enjoyed these so much. Y aquí les voy a enseñar otra vez how much we enjoy them by showing you every day what we eat. And we're sharing what we eat and we share what we love. And we love these meatballs. You have to taste them. They are so good. Tengo un hambre, mira. I just put some of the, where is it? Some of this marinara sauce and leche oregano and some black pepper. Rico, sabroso. If you haven't, you must try these albóndigas. You have to try. Let me get it. Where is the bag? You have to try them, you people. You have to try them. Están rico. They're huge. These, I cut in half because they're humongous. One of the best albóndigas I've tasted up to now. The good thing is, my son loves it, my honey likes it, I love it, we all enjoy it. You can add green peppers, you can add jalapenos, cheese or vegan cheese, whatever your preference is. Rico, mi gente, rico. I just Those who have watched my blogs and have seen my reviews, I hope you have tried them. Please let me know in the comments. Have you? Did you like them? Enjoy them as much as I have? If you haven't, what are you waiting for? Go. Taste them. Go try them out. Te digo que no te vas a arrepentir. Riquísimo. Está riquísimo, mi gente. If you haven't tried it, try it out. They're yummy. This is my second bun. That's how good it is. I know. I could have added some avocado. too late now. Ya voy por la mitad. Logging in my 2 cups of water. Salud. Okay, mi gente, I don't know what's going on with my cell phone camera, but I just did 200 hula hooping and some squats, and after I'm doing all that, in the middle it says something of a server with the camera, and it didn't record anything. So it's been like, today has been the day that it has been doing this and acting up. So, you know what? Let's do this. I put on my the weights on my arm. I was gonna put them on my leg, but decided to leave them on my arm today. And I found this new toy. Yes, I know. I tell you guys that I've had these, that I find things around the house, and I do. I have so many things that I buy, and then I stash them. Yeah, I stick it on this. I've had it for a long time. If you've seen the things I've had around here, that's el ejercicio. I should be fit. I have even a trampoline back there. I have a couple other stuff more. I even have the medicine ball. It must be in the back. Not the medicine ball. Is it like an exercise ball? Yeah. Yes. Tengo equipment. I just la compro con el, you know, I'm going to buy it because I'm going to use it, and then you all know. Let me stop chit-chatting again. So this, you put it, you wrap it around your ankles to do resistance, and let's do this again. I already did 200 hula hooping, and then I did 100 standing and 100 the squat way. Now I'm gonna do it the other way. You're just gonna have to believe that I did it because the camera did not record. So para otro lado. Now I'm doing good. I can do all 400 to the same side. You see? I don't know. Anyway. Okay. Now with my hula hooping. And this will, since I have this on, my set. Oh, gosh. Could be last time I did this too. And could be with the weights. Making you, because I feel here. I'll do these lunges. Off. Actually, come on. Now we've got me buff. No. We're going to go get this anyway. I want to share something with you guys just in case some of you are going through this. And those of you who might know why can, you know, déjame saber what I can do about it. And it is, with the moment I'm feeling very dizzy, like right now I'm feeling extremely dizzy. Like I want to do the leg one, but I don't know what it is. Me estoy sintiendo mareada. So if there's anybody out there that's an expert or is more knowledgeable in these things and can let me know, you know, this is may be a reason why you're feeling dizzy. Have any of you that are new and are trying, you know, doing some type of workout, start feeling dizzy, let me know. Anyway, I'm going to sit down for a while. Okay, so I put on the
thingy that I showed you guys, because I want to show you how it is. So you tie it up to your ankles like this, and then to do the exercise you just go. Oh, this ain't actual exercise, but just showing you guys. You can lay on the floor and do, like, you know, do like this thing. Yeah. Sometimes I used to leave them on in the house while I was cooking or cleaning. And, you know, while you're cooking and you're by the stove, I'll be doing some of these. And also with the, these weights. Like if I was going to run errands, I would put these on my ankles, and sometimes I would put them on my wrist, depending. And I didn't care. I didn't care if people saw me with these things and be like, "What, this crazy lady?" Now I wouldn't wear this to go around the errands and stuff, because if you have to run, yeah, you want to be prepared. At least with this, you just and go. Am I? You need to use it for, you know, protección. And you might be thinking, where do you live that you feel like that? Mi gente, hay que te preparar para todo. So, yeah, that's my workout for today. Me voy a arreglarme. Anyway, that's my workout for today. Remember, if you have any tips or anything, respectfully and nicely, please put it in the comments. And I hope you're all doing some type of workout. And let me know. Let me know which one of the workouts you're doing so I could try them out. So, hasta la próxima. Nos vemos. Okay, mi gente, ya llegamos al final de la noche para mí. I feel so sleepy today. I'm just going to go to bed because, bueno, hay que aprovechar el sueño, because those of you who have been following me know how sometimes I struggle with going to sleep. And I'm glad that I'm sleepy. I'm glad that I want to go to bed and sleep early. Y nada, de aprovechar este sueño antes que se me espante. So, que pasen buenas noches. Que tengan dulce sueño. Y hasta mañana. Adiós.
Want to take a picture with
Emily.